When light is refracted, it changes direction because of its change in speed. Looking through the air into this empty, transparent beaker, light is being transmitted unchanged. But if I add a new medium, like water, the light slows down, changes direction, causing us to see something different.